subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss another update from India Forums. Kritika Sengar-Thiru, who's been loved for her lovely acting skills in a variety of shows, shared her first as we had a lovely conversation with her. So without any further ado, let's begin. First audition.
My first audition was for Kyunki Saas Bhi Kabhi Bahu Thi, character Sanchi, and I had gone to Balaji office to give my audition and I couldn't speak a word. I don't know what Ekta ma'am liked in me. I couldn't speak a word. I was frozen in front of the camera.
First rejection.
Boy point of view. rejection. ऐसा कुछ हुआ नहीं है टच फुट अभी तक मैंने आई मीन नो हाँ मैंने आई डोंट वांट टू साउंड लाइक अ बैड पर्सन बट देयर आर लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स व्हेन यू वांट समथिंग इन योर लाइफ यू नो इट कुड बी अ स्मॉल थिंग एंड बड़े बोल देते नहीं ऐसा नहीं होगा आई रिमेंबर व्हेन आई पास्ड माय 10th स्टैंडर्ड एंड माय फादर प्रॉमिस्ड मी टू सेंड टू अ बोर्डिंग स्कूल And we were all ready with my bags packed and everything. And my grandmother walked in and she said she's not going anywhere. So I will take it as a rejection. I know it doesn't sound good, but yeah, I felt very bad and I started crying and all. Made a good drama about it. When I'm approached for a show, I know it in my deep heart ki ye hoga ya nahi hoga. So I had given a look test for a show that Jennifer Winget did on Sony, Behad. And when they called me, I told them that this is something I cannot do. I may be like a very rugged person in real life, but when it comes to be on camera, I cannot do that. So yeah, even they agreed and they were like, okay, we can send you back home. But I would like to put that what Jennifer did, I don't think anyone else would have done what she did. She was fab in that show.
First acting gig?
Kyunki Saas Bhi Kabhi Bahu Thi.
First paycheck?
First paycheck was when I was doing Kasauti and no, not this Kasauti, the original one. Mujhe kuch 80 या 90 grand ka paycheck mila tha aur mujhe lag raha tha main crorepati ban gayi hun aur wo 80,000 ka check dekar jo main roi because main kabhi 2 rupaye bhi nahi kamaye the apni life mein. So that was very memorable and I still remember wo set pe jo mandir rehta hai me and my friends we all hum sabko ek saath check mile the so we all went and we kept it next to the ganpati and then puja karke full natak and then I sent the picture also to my parents and they were very proud.
First fan encounter
वैसे तो ऑल गुड एनकाउंटर्स बट आई विल टेल यू अबाउट अ लिटिल सिनिकल वन इट वॉज ड्यूरिंग पुनर्विवाह डेज एंड दिस गाय हैड कम विद हिज फादर एंड ही अप्रोच्ड जी टीम ओनली सो दे गॉट हिम दैट जी न्यूज चैनल एंड देयर ऑन द सेट ही ब्लैकमेल्ड ऑल ऑफ अस दैट इफ शी डजंट मैरी मी आई विल कट माई वेन्स एंड आई विल डाई एंड I have some problem in my body. She just has to say that she loves me. And his father was also like that. And I got very scared. And I just went, ran in my makeup room and locked myself in the makeup room. And I did come out for an hour or so because I was so scared. And then later on, we found out that he used to send those letters. Red color mein tha. I don't know if it was blood written or what. But never do that. It's just eeks you out.
First celebrity crush?
Hrithik Roshan. Kaho na pyaar hai. I had posters of him.
Which one you like, Rohit or Raj?
Both. I like Rohit more.
First job?
First job as an intern in an advertising agency. When I left Delhi and I came to Bombay, when my seniors called me. I love you, Doyle, for calling me to Mumbai and Sukriti as well. So yeah, they took very good care of me and I was working as an intern in an ad agency.
First phone,
I think I was in school, 10th standard and my father gave me the permission ki yes, you can have a cell phone now. So I went and there was this new flip phone that had just come and I didn't know the cost and I just bought it. And later on, I was told that it's very expensive and mujhe thodi daad bhi padi thi ki itna mehenga phone kyun le liya. But I had it then.
First got starstruck.
Not really starstruck, but when I was shooting for Jhansi Ki Rani, Dabang ki shoot was also going on in the same set, ND Studios, and That's the first time when I saw Salman Khan, and I forgot that I was on a horse and I was riding a horse and I ran into a bush, and then I came all like that, and then it was very sweet of Salman sir to actually ride another horse and teach me how to trot. So yeah, I was all in awe of him.
First person you followed on Instagram?
I think maine apne husband ko hi follow kiya hoga. Instagram pe na? Haan.
First heartbreak?
Arre, bahut baar. Yeah, I think when I was in school, okay. I liked this guy, and then I got to know that he already has a girlfriend.
Okay. First best friend?
School, Smriti. She's still my very good friend. We are still in touch. And she's my oldest friend. And she was in my wedding also. And we don't really meet usually, but because she's in Delhi. But whenever we get chance, we do meet. She's also from my hometown. We were in the same school. So, yeah. Smriti.
First fashion splurge?
Jab hume ek, when I got a check, paycheck from Kasauti, to wo jo 80,000 the, uske main aur meri friend Pranita Sahu, jo abhi ek actor hi hain, unki bhi shaadi ho gayi hai, aur hum dono bilkul abhi bhi bevkoof hain, hame nahi samajh mein aata hum paise jab kharch karne jate hain, to humne sare paise kharch kar diye, hum Vikram Fitness chale gaye, aur humne wahan se itne acche acche kapde uthaye, aur fir ek bar pehna, aur hame pata bhi nahi aaj wo kapde hain kahan, to ghusenge bhi nahi, baat alag hai, but waste of money.
First makeup splurge?
No, I don't spend a lot of money in makeup. Mujhe mil jate hain free mein.
First dish you cooked?
Ye to bahut janmo pehle ki baat hai. rajma, I think.
And how was it?
Very nice. I cook good food, but I don't like cooking. I don't like cooking. When people ask me, do you cook? I know how to cook, but I don't enjoy it.
First solo trip?
One and only, first and last. Now, उसके पहले कुछ हुआ और अब तो कुछ हो भी नहीं सकता. It was I went to Goa. My friend booked me, and I went to Leela. So I was very depressed in my life. So she said, "You need some me time," and I loved it. So I think everyone should try that. We all need some space from the surroundings. So just book yourself in a nice villa and enjoy.
First foreign trip.
I think I was very young then, when I went to South Africa for the first time.
First date?
Kya hota hai date pe? Pehle batao. Isko batao na. You never been on a date?
Like on a dinner date, like we went for the coffee date with someone.
I think I must have gone on a date with someone after coming to Mumbai, because before that I was very introvert. I still am, but abhi limitations thodi badh gayi hai meri. So I don't remember kiske saath gayi hungi. I think after coming to this city.
First club experience?
Yeah, after coming to Mumbai again, and I'll tell you the name of the club. So it was in Mumbai, some pub, or I don't know, something in Leela's actually, the Leela in Andheri East.
So how was the experience?
Not good. I don't like so many people around, so, and drinking and loud music. I would rather sit at home and have a glass of wine and talk. That's more me.
First adventure activity?
Diving.
So
I'm very scared. I used to be very scared of water. One of my old friends, he pushed me in the pool, and I literally choked him to death. कि तुमने मुझे मारने की कोशिश की, I will kill you as well. And I was crying in the pool. And then I got married to a guy called Nikitin Dheer, and he is an adventure freak. So he said, I will remove that fear from you. So we did a diving course, and I love diving now. Yeah. I've already done 4-5 dives. So, yeah.
First alcohol experience?
Okay, I'll tell you something. So don't judge me or my family, but उस समय ड्रिंक एंड ड्राइव का इतना रूल था नहीं. एंड फ्रॉम कानपुर माई फादर यूज टू ड्राइव डाउन टू शिमला बिकॉज माई मासी स्टेज देयर. एंड जैसे हिल्स स्टार्ट होते थे, आई वुड आस्क माई मॉम टू कम एंड सिट बिहाइंड, एंड आई वुड गो एंड टेक द सीट इन द फ्रंट. सो माई फादर वुड ड्राइव, एंड ही यूज टू बाय बियर, एंड देन ही वुड ड्रिंक एंड ड्राइव, एंड देन बीच बीच में ही वुड गिव मी द बॉटल. सो यहाँ की जस्ट होल्ड, नॉट ओ वाओ, होल्ड इट, आई एम ड्राइविंग. So once what happened, he was busy talking with mummy and something. He forgot that I have a bottle in my hand. After some time, when he asked for it, the bottle was over. because I have had all the beer and I was very small, 7 or 8 years old, and nothing happened to me. So experience, nothing happened. That was the first experience.
Lastly, one thing or one experience which you want to have for the first time and is most awaited by you.
Most awaited? I want to do a skydive. I know, main to pass mein chali gayi hu. It'll take time for me to come out from there.
Hey guys, check out our revamped website at www.indiaforums.com to get your daily dose of entertainment.
Hi, this is Kritika Singer and you're watching me on India Forums. Do subscribe.
We hope that you guys enjoyed this segment with her. If you did, do comment and tell us. Ashima Chavda, camera person Babaji, India Forums, Mumbai.